안녕 친구.
안녕.
I'm Professor O.
And I'm Yuna.
And the Korean word of the week is 스님, which means monk. Because we're visiting one of their temples today, 홍은사.
Interestingly, 홍은사 Temple is located right next to Coex Mall in the affluent Gangnam District. Yes, the area which Psy made world famous with his horse dancing song. 홍은사 is near K-pop entertainment companies as well, a Buddhist temple near the rich and famous. What a juxtaposition!
And right now, there's a lot of yellow flowers decorating the temple. 3 weeks ago, it was the temple's 1,220th birthday, so they adorned it with yellow flowers.
Every Thursday, English-speaking foreigners can get a taste of the temple life for 2.5 hours. After a tour of the temple, you can experience a tea ceremony with a monk, make paper lanterns, and meditate. Overnight temple stays are also available, which include monastic meals and 108 prostrations. Yuna and I opted for the 2.5 hour temple experience due to the packed KOL filming schedule. We began with a tour of the Dharma King Pavilion. Its interior is filled with an impressive 3,300 mini statues of Bodhisattva of Compassion. Look up at the ceiling and wow, so many paper lanterns. Located across from the Dharma King Pavilion is the main Buddha Hall. This building is used for ceremonies, prayers, practice, and more. Inside, you'll see three main statues. The one in the middle represents Shakyamuni Buddha, otherwise known as Siddhartha, the historical Buddha. The statues on the sides symbolize Amitabha Buddha and Baisajuguru, the medicine Buddha. Afterwards, we attended a tea ceremony hosted by a monk where two ladies gracefully prepared our green tea. The ladies wearing hanbok served us the green tea with dried lotus root chips. At the end of the tea ceremony, we were given a souvenir, beaded bracelets. Next up was a lotus lantern making session. I felt like an elementary school kid again, indulging in the crafts. Being an active participant of the technology craze societies, it was satisfying to create something tangible with my hands. The temple life experience ended with meditation. The monk led a couple rounds upon teaching us how to breathe, sit, and count properly. It's amazing how calming even a short meditation is. I vowed to incorporate the practice into my everyday life. P.S. It was so random to see a communal hairbrush in their bathroom. After the temple life experience, Yuna and I stuck around and checked out the rest of 홍은사's halls and statues. The great statue of Maitreya Buddha stands at 75 feet, overlooking Gangnam. Maitreya is a future Buddha who is believed to arrive when Buddhism is forgotten by humanity.
Inside the 홍은사 temple, there is a cafe. You can get drinks here and all kinds of dried goods. You have that little citrusiness to it. Tastes like autumn. So our second cookie contains red beans in it. The green one tastes like a multicultural city like Los Angeles and New York City. And interestingly, next to the cafe at the temple, they sell bras. To learn helpful phrases for when you visit a temple or words related to Buddhism, make sure you watch our supplementary Korean lesson video. See you next KOL Wednesday. 안녕! Romantic 고구마 party! These are the lotus lanterns that we made at 홍은사 temple. We got three big sweet potatoes for 3,000 won, which is $3. Cooked.
This is so romantic. So this is how our romantic koguma party looks like in the light. But can you believe this? Three of these is less than 3,000 won on the street. Cooked.
I made a lid for the coconut. Or koguma. Sweet potato. You know what we need?
What?
We dig it out, put soju in it. Sojuma.
Ha 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 ha! like Granny and I were there, Soho played mostly American pop songs. If you'd like to hear some Korean pop music, go back to Always Home.
This is where you dance, this is where you really have fun.
But if homosexuality is not your thing, you can go to the hill next over. That's Hooker Hill right
That's
there.
That's Hooker Hill.
First, indicate the AM or PM, or dawn, morning, evening or night. Then you say the hour, and then the minutes. For example, 5 a.m. is 오전 5시. You can also say 새벽 5시. 12:30 p.m. is 오후 12시.